The GI prisoner. He is ready for me.
You'd be lucky to get anything out of him. The Cypher scientists created a genetic infantryman to endure anything.
Excellent. I enjoy a challenge. Grand Admiral Hoffer ordered the complete destruction of all the GIs. But that doesn't mean I can't do a little experimentation first. Shall we begin, GI?
Sound and sneak up on that Nord. He won't get a chance if we get close enough.
Control panel.
control panel looks nice and fragile.
A micromine should do the trick.
Before you blow that up, leave me covering the lock gate. I'll get any Nords to come across. On the whole fleet.
Who's dead?
John.
Acknowledge. Support! Acknowledge!
Should break the seal. And bring the Nords running. Put me down by the exit. Let me cover anyone coming to investigate.
Sergeant Captain, there's an intruder on the ship. It's not a GI.
One of your comrades coming to rescue you? A pity you won't be alive when he gets here. You genetic infantrymen are supposed to be immune to every type of poison. Let us see how true that is.
This is your captain. I have reports that another GI has infiltrated our base.
Guess that means they know we're here now.
Time to go find Helm. Guns on that ship.
Look at the number of Nords.
Grab that machine gun.
It's not gonna even dim. this guy?
I don't think frag grenades gonna help either.
Maybe a scrambler grenade will mess up his servos. Enough fun. Let's find help.
He must be on that ship somewhere.
Responsible for the massacre at the Quartz Zone.
Rogue, that Nort, before she started torturing me, she mentioned a name.